So guys, in a recent video, KSI was seen furiously talking to the judges after he lost the decision to Tommy Fury. Logan Paul's manager Jeff Levin was also seen talking to the judges.
You should feel disgraceful.
No, it's
true. I would re-add it.
It's why. It was a close decision. It's not like, it wasn't a robbery, it's a close decision.
But if you get a minus point on a close decision, then what happens? You would think logically the other person would win.
One judge had it a draw.
So did the judges pick the wrong winner here?